Good morning, students. Welcome to our EVS class. In the last class, you had studied the methods of preservation, refrigeration, and dehydration. So today we are going to study the next method of food preservation, boiling.
Germs cannot survive at high temperatures.
So boiling food items kills germs. Milk and water can be boiled, as boiling water kills the germs present in it. So doctors advise us to drink boiled water.
Addition of preservatives. A preservative is a substance that prevents food or any substance from decaying. Preservative is a substance that prevents food or any substance from decaying. Addition of preservatives is one of the best and oldest methods of food preservation. Addition of preservatives is one of the best and oldest method of food preservation. Salt, sugar, and oil are good preservatives. Before refrigerators were invented, people added salt to meat and fish and preserved them for many days. Raw mangoes are pickled in brine or salt solution. Lemon, lime, and amla are salted and dried to make pickles. Oil is also a good preservative. Germs do not grow in oil. Pickles have a lot of oil to keep them germ-free. Therefore, they can be kept for months. Sugar is used as a preservative in fruit jams, squashes, juices, and fruit syrups. Some fruits such as pineapple and cherries are sliced, preserved in sugar syrup, and canned. Some chemicals are also good preservatives. For example, sodium benzoate. Sodium benzoate is a good preservative. Next, airtight containers. Moisture can spoil food quickly. Airtight containers are used to keep food items moisture free. Many food items sold in the markets are packed in airtight containers. Biscuits, snacks, health drinks, and tea leaves are packed in tin foil or in moisture proof wrappers. At our homes, we store pulses, sugar, and salt in airtight containers to preserve them. Choose the correct answer. Doctors advise us to drink water that has been boiled, refrigerated, cooled, packed. Boiled. Raw mangoes are pickled in solution. Salt, sugar, chili, chlorine, salt. Dash is a chemical preservative. Sodium benzoate. Sugar and pulses are stored in oil, airtight containers, open boxes, the open airtight containers. Then exercises. Match the following. Pasteurization, milk. Dehydration, fish. Salt, amla. Sugar, fruit jams. Airtight containers, biscuits. Choose the correct answer and fill in the blanks. Dash is or are pasteurized. Milk, jams, fruits, cheese. Milk is pasteurized. Dash is a preservation technique in which a liquid is heated to a high temperature and then quickly cooled. Dehydration, pasteurization, pickling, photosynthesis. Pasteurization. See, dash is the process of removing water from a food item. Refrigeration, pickling, pasteurization, dehydration. Dehydration. Dash destroys germs in water. Refrigeration, boiling, addition of preservatives, pickling, boiling. Dash is a good preservative. Water, oil, milk, steam, oil. Put a tick if the sentence is correct or a cross if it is wrong. A. Food that is kept open gets spoiled due to germs. True. Refrigeration is the process of removing water from a food item. False. C. Pasteurization is a method used to preserve milk. True. D. Germs can survive at high temperatures. False. E. Airtight containers are used to keep food moisture free. True.
Preservation of food. Nowadays, we get seasonal fruits and vegetables all through the year. The fruits do not get spoiled, even though they are transported over long distances. This is because they are preserved. Food preservation is the process of treating and handling foods to stop or slow down food spoilage. So, food is preserved in low temperatures and in moisture-free, airtight containers where bacteria cannot grow. Fruits and vegetables give us different nutrients, but all vegetables do not grow throughout the year. Meat, fish, and other food items are kept in deep freezers in many big shops. We can keep pasteurized milk in the refrigerator for a couple of days. Butter, cheese, dairy products, and eggs are also refrigerated. So refrigeration and freezing are probably the most popular forms of food preservation today. Dehydration is another method of preserving food. Various kinds of peas, beans, and pulses can be dried in the sun and stored for months. Rice and wheat are dried well after harvesting so that they can be stored. Spices such as pepper and chilies are dried and stored. Humid and moist surroundings spoil food quickly, so it can be packed in airtight containers. Boiling liquid food items such as milk and water kills microorganisms present in them. Salt and sugar solutions are used as preservatives. Tiny raw mangoes are pickled in salt solution. Lime, lemon, and grapefruit cut, salted, and dried can be used for months. Fruits such as cherries and pineapple slices are preserved in sugar syrup and canned. Jams, squashes, and fruit syrups use sugar as a preservative.
So, let's wind up for today's class. Thank you.